A Hilo native was reported missing in action during the Korean War. Well, now he's coming home. Army Corporal Wilfred Hussey Jr. was reported missing in action in December 1950 after his unit was attacked by enemy forces near the Chosin Reservoir in North Korea. Hussey was 19 years old. North Korea returned his remains in 2018. U.S. officials identified them the following year. Now, his remains will be buried at the East Hawaii Veterans Cemetery No. 2 on Friday.